Good morning, guys. Wanted to get a better view tonight. And fill up the fuel first, and then we're going to go around these beautiful mountains. It's going to be a nice day. Obviously, you probably didn't see much on camera on the way in last night because it was late with the ferry being delayed. So we checked in. Beans brought us all a few plates of chips because they're shut in the restaurant. A couple of beers early night. Put over there, right. See, Sean's got the pink RVs on. Captain Fath. Unfortunately, got that yesterday. We're going to nominate someone each day. He collided panniers with Andy. So he's got awarded that last night. We're having a beer. Hopefully, I don't get it. So we're back ready for the off, and we're going to go up there, on the mountains. Wow, look at that. Nice twist is. What a view. Look at that up there. That's amazing. That's nice and bright. Oh, these are nice and tight. I really wish I had a sun visor in my helmet. The view behind is amazing. Jesus, look at this. You can't really look at it because of the roads. You can't look at it because the road's that windy. Twisties. Look at that over there. Shit. Look at that, guys. Wow. I need a sun visor. I need a sun visor. No. Yeah, I'm gonna try one in a minute. That's amazing, isn't it? Absolutely amazing.
You definitely got to pick your places on that road though, because it's so tight.
Yeah, a couple caught me out. But then when we were on the intercom, it's alright, it's one coming.
It's alright. It'll do.
When's a good road start?
That's how you get the blood pumping, though, isn't it?
Yeah.
First thing in the morning. So do always keep your... It's hard, I know, because you're constantly looking at the scenery, but then you think you're cheating.
Trying to catch it. Sound like I won't.
One in your beard.
You're trying to film me, Dad. Squeaking with boots.
Yeah, it's stunning. What a view. So apparently we're going down towards the dam now. Is. Oh, cow. This is solid road. Awesome. There's a lot of car shit in the road. You stand at that road looking at you. What a lovely place. See what they mean about the traffic. They say you don't see much traffic around here, and it's true. Let's see, a couple of cars. Wow. Hi Beans.
How are you doing this morning?
Good mate, you?
Yeah,
enjoying
well,
it?
Thank you, absolutely, yeah. Yeah. Always like it in the morning after drinking. Makes your voice sound better on camera, doesn't it?
Yeah. You've got them voices anyway, haven't you, Beans? Quiet as well, isn't it?
Are you panicking a little bit?
No. Bike, innit? If I just go on one of his. You're not getting one of comms, Gaz?
Too far away.
Alright. Is it?
It's not good, it's a space, so probably have to go quite a long way down to find something.
What do you reckon? What do you reckon?
Beautiful, mate.
Yeah?
beautiful, absolutely great.
Yeah.
You know that, what you're getting with that?
Yeah.
First couple of corners are a bit, just finding the food. Yeah, lovely, right. Thank you.
Hey there. Hey there. Hello.
View. It's absolutely stunning.
Well sport today, boys. So much want to look at the views, and so much want to keep on these roads. Full on concentration. I'm just speechless.
Has it?
Yeah, I wanted one anyway, but yeah. I'm just like, it's so easy to just get into it. Like I say, a few corners, and I'm a bit nervous because almost now I'm coming out with something like
different. Yeah.
But as soon as you get the feel, a few corners in. The problem is that road's so narrow.
Yeah.
And to turn it round, I tried to turn it round once, I went down there, so I went to be fair. I kept it working to go in, and then I found a decent stretch. I'm like, right, so I stopped it, got off, and manually maneuvered it round.
Yeah.
Just.
Yeah, pull over.
Yeah.
You found the quick shifter?
Yeah, it's beautiful, isn't it?
Yeah.
Don't
throw it, just straight to it. Yeah. I'm still getting used to it now. Especially on some of these corners. Well, that was a stunning view, that was. Very nice. It is very impressive. They're chucking gravel down a bit. Careful down here then, they just chuck gravel on the floor. Is that how they fill the potholes in down here? Look at it here, look. Whee! So I'm not talking much on this video. Too busy looking at what's going off, scenery. So I do apologise. Just hope you like what you're seeing. The bike's coming down there, look. Awesome. It's warming up nicely, not cold. Oh, a lovely day. It's a tad windy on this little bit. No traffic at all. You know when they say there's no traffic, you think, yeah, there's got to be some. Obviously they edit stuff out. But honestly, there's no traffic. No traffic, cracking roads, fantastic scenery, sun's out, bunch of great blokes, all on nice bikes. What more do you want? This is fantastic, it's amazing. You've got nice tight twisters, you've got nice sweeping bends. I'm in heaven. What a day. It's only midday. Woohoo! So we're getting near Baz's corner. Is this it? Yeah, that's Baz's corner. It does come back on you, doesn't it? The car, what's he doing on here? We got traffic, boys. Bye.